They're going to look at this further, or no, they're not. It's a touchdown. Here we go. Going for two in the wind. Pigram rolling out, looking, throws, no, incomplete. Ohio State survives.
Try to go with a little sprint right, and he actually has the option to go with a little shovel pass underneath, or if he sees disappearance at the second level, he can throw to one of his wide receivers whose feet are in the end zone. He's thinking that Jones is going to slide to his left, and he doesn't. They are not on the same page, and the ball falls incomplete. Absolute unbelievable game between these two teams. Agony on the side of Maryland.